Omicron's stealth version may be harder to follow, scientists say. We are already behind Omicron, but the variant decided to make things more complicated. Recently, scientists discovered a stealth Omicron version. Unlike its parent, this one may be harder to catch. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to The Guardian, scientists discovered a version of the COVID-19 Omicron variant with stealthy talents. Compared to its parent, the stealthy type cannot be distinguished from other variants using PCR tests, which public health officials deploy. This means these tests would likely fail in identifying cases of this unusual variant. So how did they find it? Scientists found its presence from Omicron cases in the UK. When they compared it to the standard version, it had more mutations and lacked a specific genetic change. The latter is the reason why those PCR tests couldn't see the variant and flag a sample. Only genetic sequencing revealed this stealthy Omicron. At present, data is scarce about this Omicron version. Scientists don't even know if the version is more transmissible or deadlier than the standard. This isn't the first time a variant has been reported as a secondary version of the usual case. Back in July, Delta Plus came into view. It shared many aspects with the original Delta, except for additional mutations. Although it didn't hit the charts like Delta, it surely alarmed experts of its potential threat. Of course, Delta Plus was quickly kicked out of the limelight when Omicron appeared. Cleveland Clinic infectious disease specialist Dr. Kristen Englund shared things about Delta Plus. She explained that mutations happen when viruses make copies. Since no copying process is perfect, errors arise and lead to mutations. That said, some won't last, some have no effect, and others can make viruses more dangerous. Delta Plus is a Delta variant with three distinct mutations, whose functions aren't clear yet. So far, no evidence suggests that Delta Plus can resist vaccines. The team that detected the stealthy Omicron version has submitted a proposal on GitHub. They want to split the version and have its own characterized sibling lineage. What's your take on this version of Omicron? Should the international community characterize it separately? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.